Your dashboard. Every time you click the classroom link, you will start at the dashboard. The dashboard is the control center for all your courses in the courseware. As we look down through the dashboard page, you will see different areas. The recently accessed courses area will show you the last course or courses that you visited. If you have not visited any courses yet, there will be nothing in this area. The upcoming events area will remind you of any course or personal events scheduled in your calendar. The course overview area will allow you to list and organize all your courses. And scrolling down further, the calendar area shows you all of the events marked on your calendar across all courses. We see the private files area that lets you save and manage your own private files for use in your course. And finally, the online user area that shows you the names of other users on the courseware. Customizing your dashboard. If you would like to change the appearance of your dashboard, navigate to your dashboard and then click the Customize Your Dashboard button. Click on the Customize This Page button under your name at the top of the dashboard page. Each area, called a block, on your dashboard page has two new icons, the Move icon and the Actions menu. The Move icon. To move the location of a block, left-click your mouse on the Move icon and drag it to the desired location. We can see now that the recently accessed courses block has been moved under the upcoming events block. Actions menu. Next to the Move icon is the gear icon. I'll click on it now to see the options available there. Under the gear icon, you have options to configure, hide, or delete the block. I'll click on the gear icon again to hide it. Add a block. A new link called Add a Block also becomes visible when you customize your dashboard page. It appears at the bottom of the navigation drawer. I'll click on it now. There are many blocks that you can choose to add to your dashboard page. Many are used by teachers in classes, but there are four helpful blocks that you can add to your dashboard page. Latest badges, to display any badges that you've earned. Recently accessed items, to quickly see and find the last activities you've worked on in Avenue. Tags, to see the interests that other students tagged in their profiles. And timeline, to see a list of items due in all your courses. Click the name of a block to have it appear in your dashboard page. We can see that the recently accessed items block has now been added to the dashboard page. When you finish your changes on the dashboard page, click the Stop Customizing This Page button. Click the Reset Page to Default button if you want to remove all the changes you made to your dashboard page.